you, those of you, a bit of Nigerian pidgin to those of you that do not understand it. I hope you enjoy, you know, listening to, learning. They're actually very easy because it's basically English spoken in a different way. How do I say? Like, it's like basically English jumbled up, if that makes sense. So as far as I know, pidgin English, or some people say broken English, would be a lot, is an English where, is it, you see, it came about from when the British came. We were colonized by the British, and the only way they could, they kind of made it the national language in the country. But anyway, so a lot of the natives in our country, when they came in, couldn't speak the English, the Englishman's English. So they could pick some words, they couldn't get, you know, they couldn't speak it perfectly, but they just jumbled it up and spoke it the way they could. And that's how Nigerian Pidgin English was developed. That is what I learned in history school when I was in Nigeria. So yeah, I'm gonna try and teach you guys the basics of Nigerian Pidgin. Hopefully you learn and you can try it out on your Nigerian friends if you have. So the first thing I will be teaching you will be how to say your name. Your name, you will say, my name na Soma. So my name is Soma. My name na Soma. How are you? How you day? How far? You say, how you day? How far? So now it becomes the east. I dey come. I'm coming. How far? How body? How you day? How far? How body? How you day? He's saying hello. Hi. How are you? Basically. Waiting. What? So waiting can be in any way. What? Waiting. Waiting. What? I don't know. I don't know. So I don't know, or I know sabi. I don't know. I don't know. I know sabi. I don't know, or I don't understand. I dey come. I'm coming. Waiting dey happen. Waiting dey happen. What's going on? What's happening? Come off the road. Get out of the way. Make way. Give me. Give me. Give it to me. Or say give me. You know, some people say give me. Give me or give me. Come chop. Come chop. Come and eat. I don't tire. I'm tired. I be. Isn't it? Isn't that right? I no agree. I don't agree. Or I disagree. I go land you slap. I'll give you a slap. I'll slap you. Listen well, well. Listen well, well. Pay attention. Listen properly. You know, listen well, well. How far? How far now? What's happening? What's going on? Like, what's the latest? It's almost like saying, how are you? What's happening? What's going on? Is all of that mixed together? How far now? How far now? You know the hear word. You don't listen. You know the hear word. You don't listen. Sabi. Sabi. Sabi is saying to know or to understand. I know sabi. I know sabi. I don't understand. I don't know. Another word you actually should know is am. Am in Pidgin English is used for it or she or he. Everything together. I tell him, make it come. I told him or her to come. I dropped him for ground. I dropped it on the ground. So that am is the word you use to replace it. You know, it or he or she. Una. Una is plural of you. So, like all of you. Like more than what is a plural of you. As in you, you people, you guys. I beg. I beg. It's almost like I beg. Like, but it's I beg. Please, I beg you. I beg you. Pleading. I'm pleading to you. I beg, come off the road. Please get out of the way. Do you know what I mean? So, I beg, come. Please come. I beg, help me. Please help me. I beg you. I'm pleading to you. So it's like, I'm begging you. I'm pleading with you. Please. Come out, get out, come over there, get out of there. So it's like leave, get out. Now wow, now wow. So Pidgin English words are actually like Yoruba words. One of the tribes in Nigeria, one of the languages or one of the tribes in Nigeria, they will say Oya. Oya is like come on. You know, Oya is like come on. So it can be Oya, let's go, come on, let's go. Waiting, what? Waiting be this. What is this? So waiting is what? waiting be this? What is this? Wahala, problem, trouble. Oh, don't give me wahala, don't give me stress. Wahala is trouble, stress. Before, long time ago. Before, like long time ago. I did come, I'm coming. I did go, I'm going. No tell me, don't tell me. Who talk am? Who says so? Firm, free.